See, he's a quality player. I mean, he's got a very good share at Mustakali Trophy, batting at number 3 for Baroda here. You know, he's got a lot of runs. And I don't think, you know, if he's batting at 3, it gives us a you know, very good balance to the team. You know, and gives Raidu, Pollard and Butler a nice stage to bat on. It's a specialist job. If you can see, you know, there are a lot of players try to run a lot of buy runs as well. We prepare accordingly. You know, I mean, if you look at our practice sessions, we make sure that, you know, we practice our throws as well. And in T20, a different kind of stumpings comes. Usually, you know, between stumps and a batsman, you get those Yorker balls where stumping comes. So we prepare accordingly. And it is very, very important job. I think, you know, one missed stumping or a catch at a crucial time could, you know, turn the game around. So as you know, we have experienced coaches. We have John Dave, who knows, you know, what kind of things could come, and we prepare accordingly.